Are you aware that Jules Koundé is now being celebrated as the world's premier defender? In 2019, Virgil van Dijk achieved the remarkable feat of not allowing any player to dribble past him, making him a Ballon d'Or contender. Fast forward to this season, and Jules Koundé has already completed 10 games without a single player successfully dribbling past him. His exceptional performances are undeniably leaving a significant impact in defense.